Please welcome Mike Dito. sure feels good to be out here with y'all. Don't let the world get you down. Don't let the world get you down. Times like these that come and go, as times like these just seem slow. This too will pass, that's what they say. I got a feeling that it's not today, it's not today. You down. Don't let the world get you down. Even when it's crashing all around, don't let the world get you down. It's getting weird. Surreal. You wake up again and you have to deal. Sometimes the darkness outshines the light. I know their flame, well, it's worth the fight. We gotta fight. Down. When it's over and it all goes back again, when we remember how we got through, how we got don't let this world get you down. Don't let the world get you down. Even when it's crashing all around, don't let the world. Thank you so much. That is a COVID song right there. Well, wow. Good evening. What a wonderful night. Yeah. And you're all here. Thank you so much. It's a joy to be here with you. How about the guys in the band? Say hello to Doug on the bass guitar. Say hello to Matthew back here on the drums. Everyone's happy to be here. I'm not going to talk too much. We're going to just play music for you, all right? Thank you.
coming back. Give your burden to the world. Keep coming back. What do you got to me? Keep coming back. Give your brother to the moon. Keep coming back. Woo! What do you got to me? I'll be better out there.
so much. We're just trying to have a little fun, y'all. Let me tune this guitar up for you. You'll think it sounds better. So that was that. We played a couple songs. We made a record last year. It was kind of a free record. We were in Germany on a tour that was normally about 35 shows, and we played two or three. I don't even really remember. And then we had to escape. Remember that movie Gotcha from the 1980s, where he gets stuck like in the Soviet Union? It was kind of like that. But it wasn't like that. But we were in Berlin, and I was like, no, it's going to be fine. Don't worry, it'll be all right. Everybody else was going home. They're going to close the borders. I was like, it'll be fine. It's going to be all right. Yeah, Germans, man, they love their music. They're going to be here. And then they canceled like 20 shows the next day. And then I thought, okay, we got to go. It's time to go now. So that's a record there that was kind of a freebie. So I don't even know if we have any with us, do we? We do. So it's called Quarantine Blues. Joe Bonamassa made fun of me because the name is so original. I don't care. This is a song right here. It came out a few years back, and it is a story about a very lucky son of a... Who is me? What I need. barbed wire, she gonna tell me.
I need to follow that girl's lead.
That's true story right there. Before I tell you about our new record, I'm trying to think of anything that you need to know about. We have a Chuck Berry record that we did in 2019, which I know seems like a million years ago, but it's really not. And it's been nominated this year for the Blues Music Awards. For the Rock Blues Album of the Year, very, very proud of the record. It has 21 guest guitar players on it on 20 Chuck Berry songs. Wow. Took over 9 months to complete. So it's nominated for the Rock Blues Album of the Year. And we're going to play a Chuck Berry song for you because I need to slow down a minute. I had like a quad shot of espresso. I used to do drugs, and now I just do drugs, like coffee. Things that we used to do. I said, in a wee little room, you know, baby, I've been sitting alone and I've been thinking about you. Sitting alone, and I've been thinking about you. Yeah, but sometimes I still wonder, girl, do you ever think about me too? Come on, baby. I know you do. Memory. Yeah, all right. A little Wee Wee Hours right there. From the Chuck Berry record. Thank you so much. How about these guys? They sound great, right? I know what you were thinking. I heard some of you. I was out walking out before the show, and I know some of you and some I don't. And I heard some people talking. They said, hey, that's a pretty good looking band. Very attractive musicians. And then I heard one dude, he was a little snarky. He said, yeah, they're probably not very good. Which, historically speaking, attractive bands are not very talented, usually. They usually get like the Monkees or some guy. They put them out front, and they have the really good musicians that are kind of haggard and worn out looking and behind the curtain. But not in this band. Nope. You can lead the night and tell all your friends, that Mike Zito's band, those are good-looking guys and talented. I made that whole thing up about a year and a half ago just so I can tune. That's all it is. I'm just saying shit so that I can tune my guitar. All right, so we're telling you about all these records. I have a record label. It's called Gulf Coast Records. It's based in Nederland, Texas. Yes. It's something that I've wanted to do for a long time, and it's been doing very well. We have some great artists on it. We have the 2020 Blues Music Award winner for Rock Blues Album of the Year, Albert Castilla, yeah, on our label. We have Florida's own Cat Riggins, who is nominated for a Blues Music Award this year for Contemporary Blues Album of the Year on our label. We have Louisiana LaRue. We have Jimmy Carpenter. We have Mark May. We have the Proven Ones. We have Billy Price. We've got some great acts on our label. It's been going well. And we have some new albums coming out this summer now that the world's kind of opening up. And I'm proud to tell you, July 16th, it was just announced today, my first album on my record label will come out this year. It's called Resurrection. Thanks. And it said online that you could pre-order it today and get it signed, and you could go on iTunes and pre-order it, and then July 16th, you can download it. Or I brought a big old box of them with me down here to Florida. You know why? Because I own the record label. And I seen them sitting there. I was like, well, I'm not going to get back to Florida till who knows when. I'm bringing them with me. So I got them. And they're not $20. They're $10. All right? Because we don't need to be greedy. And yet again, I own the record label. So I'm cutting middleman out. No more of that. No more capitalism in my art. That's right. Whatever you want. I'm selling it directly from here, right from here to you. So I want you to, if you can, take a copy home with you tonight. We played that J.J. Cale song at the beginning of the show. That's on there. We're going to do another song. We'll do a couple of them off the new album. A little funky song, and it's about Facebook. Yay. Don't bring me down.
you're looking for a victim. There was someone you can hurt, but not today. I won't take the bait. I got no time for those who hate. I can't get close. I need my space. Don't bring me down.
Couldn't see the dots on my neck anymore. All right, this next song here is a song that it's the very first song I ever got to write with my hero, my mentor, my friend, Mr. Cyril Neville of the Neville Brothers. We started a band called the Royal Southern Brotherhood. And it won the 2010 Blues Music Award for the Song of the Year. It's called Pearl River. Washed away. You having fun? You enjoying yourself? I'm sorry. I'm so blind. I refuse to wear any kind of supportive things like glasses or contacts. I am not aging gracefully. I can't see the words on the paper and the lights blinding me. I'm going to live. I'm going to live. It's going to be all right. That's a good one. That's a Buddy Guy song. I don't think I remember the words of that one, but I appreciate it. Yeah, we'll try to do Road Dog. Keep yelling out songs. Maybe I know one. We're going to do one right now called Dying Day. You like that one? Is that one more for you? All right, here we go. Let's take our time, fellas. We hadn't really been out on tour in like 14 months, like a real tour. We got to play a few shows here and there. But we're actually at the end, believe it or not, of almost 4 weeks of being on the road right now. Yeah, this is like show 19 or 20 or something. Feels good. And I turned 50 in the middle of all this horseshit of a year. And I decided I'm not hurrying up for anybody. And if I'd like to do something, like if I'm doing something I really like if I'm doing something like I really like, I'm gonna take my time. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm really sincerely not in a hurry. Are you want to be done early? Do you got somewhere to go? Because they told me we got to be done at 10. And so I got a lot of music and songs we can play. Feeling good. In fact, we'll do this right here. Yeah, you know what? Let's just keep playing. Person who believes in me. want you to love them and leave them fast. I guess I must have done them. She had a pocket full of horses, chosen some of them for you. It was there to be night, and I guess that makes it all right. And you say, what have I got to lose? I said, leave the red calling. You need a lover, baby, that's gonna last. The red carpet, baby, that's too fair, yeah. Where your house is run free. I felt a little ill when I saw all of the pictures. The jockeys were there before me. Believe it or not, baby, I started the world. I started wondering if I had enough glass. It was there today, and I guess that makes it all right. And you said, baby, got enough gas. I said, little red coffee, baby, y'all much too fast. Little red coffee, baby, yeah, that's too fast. Got to hold on. Thank you. Oh, you're too kind, thank you.
Thank you.
belong.
Blind Faith right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's what you need. That's on the new record right there as well. So hopefully we've convinced you to spend $10 to buy a very vintage form of music known as the compact disc. We're so hip, they don't even put the player in the damn cars anymore, ladies and gentlemen. That's how cool we are. We're like an 8-track tape away from smoking some weed in the backseat of your dad's Camaro. Compact disc, everybody. That's right. Still love them. And then if any of you younger people that are kind of into the new thing called vinyl records, we got that coming too, but they don't come as fast, so you got to wait a while. They'll be here this summer. So there you go. All right, I got to look down at this piece of paper, so hold on. Now we're going to veer a little bit here. All right. Doug and I have been playing music together off and on for the past 25 years over there on that bass guitar. I love him. I love him like a rash that just won't go away no matter how much ointment I put on that shit. It's still there and it itches. And then after a while, I'm like, well, I like it now. It's part of me.
Love you too. Thank you.
Fresh right there. Matthew Johnson back there playing them drums so beautifully for you.
Thank you.
Paul and Martinez, well, they made that scene. Travis got love, you know that's all I need. Everybody's doing their thing, keeping it low, keeping it swing. I'm packing up, I'm on the move. I'm on living Hollywood. I'm on living Hollywood. I'm on packing up through Hollywood, baby. I'm on moving out, right on to where I live. Up here. Oh, I love when it gets a little weird. That's always fun. That's the first song on the first CD that I ever made, and it was with Doug over there.
I like when it gets weird.
But I'm glad you don't think it's weird. That's good. Please, please, please. Oh, baby, please. Let me go. Thank you. For you, brother. I don't think I sang that in 10 or 12 years, but the band's feeling good tonight. How wonderful is it to be down here in Safety Harbor with you at this fantastic, what a fantastic venue, everybody. When I heard what we were playing, I said, Safety in Tampa? They don't seem to go together. I've been to Ybor City before, ain't nothing safe about that. But I went online and looked, and I was like, oh, that is exactly where I need to play. And I was told earlier by the wonderful owner, he said he walked around during somebody's show and asked if anybody wanted, if Mike Zito came play, would you want to come see him? And he said like 2 out of 10 said yes. So thank you, two people. That's all it takes. It's all, 20%, you're in. No, he said several people said they would love to come see the show. So thanks, whoever did that, and thanks for having us, and thanks for letting us come play music for you. I don't know what else I would do They even got rid of that greeter job at Walmart. That's the only other thing I was really interested in, because I like talking to people. And now they don't even do that no more. Can't greet nothing. What a bummer, man. How about some more music? I don't even know what time it is. I'm just having the ball. What is it, 9:20? Is that like a marijuana thing? I don't know. I don't know any of that kind of stuff. All right, 9:20, all right. Well, I want to make sure we leave you on a ta-da. You understand? That's the whole point. We're going to do a Bobby Bland song for you. Come on. Girl, I wouldn't treat a dog, baby, no. All right.
Shot of love, but I call them mess around inside.
Up real nice. Well, on Judgment Day, I might be paying a real high price. You see, I just don't know which way I'm gonna go. I wonder what the good Lord's gonna say on Judgment Day. Judgment Day. God, would it matter what I meant to do? On Judgment Day. My good intentions get me through. They gonna stop me at the pearly gates. Tell me, son, it's too little, too late. You shouldn't have let your sweet life slip away on Judgment Day. Walk the streets of hell. I might as well dance. Oh God, I might as well dance. I'm gonna dance, baby. We'll be right back. I hope I can forgive myself. On Judgment Day, I don't want to answer to anybody else, but who does? You see, and all I've ever done, I never meant to hurt no one. So I know I can stand up tall and keep the faith. Judgment Day. On Judgment Day. Yeah. glory be. One step at a time, yeah. My eyes have seen the glory, baby. I said, one step at a time. Cause I found hope in redemption. And the sky as big as God. So much. You've been a wonderful audience tonight. Give it up for the band, please. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mike Zito. What a wonderful night. Seriously, what a fantastic. Give it up for the great sound and beautiful lights. Y'all are so awesome. Just God bless you. Thank you for letting live music stay alive. I know y'all did a lot of wonderful things over the past year and things you never thought we'd do before, but here we are. And it's so much better. Listen, it's so much better than playing on the computer. I mean that sincerely. I am not even joking. Sure, it's nice to play without pants on, but other than that, this is the only thing right here. This is it. You want to hear him do one more little bit? We got a 10 o'clock cutoff now. Are there any tickets left for Anna next week? Or is she sold out for both nights? Or? Yeah, she's sold out. Well, she's great. Great show. Well, you're doing some shows in the fall. Maybe we can come back for the year's over, huh? I'm going to walk through the audience and ask each of you if you'd be interested in seeing this show. In fact, we're taking your ticket money tonight, and I'm going to put it in this pocket right here. I love y'all, too. Thank you so much. But even though the music's done at 10, we're going to be heading back this way. And like I said, we do have CDs, and we have a few T-shirts left. We have plenty of Resurrection CDs, so come on and come back and say hello. And there you go. All right? I'm doing something really quiet for you now, because y'all need to calm your ass down. Thank you. So, you know, you're welcome to come up and say hello and feel as comfortable, as close to the band as you can. The whole band has been vaccinated, ladies and gentlemen, against most venereal diseases. So, tonight's the night. And coronavirus as well. And we're wearing condoms. All right.